spectrums which you see, 2.8 GHz, frequency terms like 1.8 GHz, all those terms which we, the manufacturing report, actually with different numbers, they try to attract the consumers. Do you know the real meaning of those? You just find this fancy numbers, like bigger numbers, the bigger the revenues. So, like these manufacturers specify the fancy numbers like 2.8 GHz, 1.8 GHz. These are frequency actually, the speed, or like the speed of information getting transformed or transmitted. So what happens is when a user gives the information for calculation or anything, actually it comes to control unit. To do that work, the control unit divides into several parts. Those are known as cores actually. And to do the whole work, we divide this work in cores. So it will be done simultaneously at single time or alternatively. But that is what cores actually, dual core octa. That means we divide whole work in four types or two types in a single control unit. And now where overclocking comes. Overclocking is like frequency, like speed actually, to transit the information inside a CPU, like disk per revolution, same also. The information travel per second that many times. That is overclocking speed actually. Or we can refer to it as a clock swinging all around in second how much information is being transferred. So 1.8 GHz means the frequency term telling you the velocity, like speed of evolution. So we are given a frequency that how many times in a second it transforms the information around the CPU or control unit.